Ooh, they blew their horn! Blow ours, Butters. Guys, flank left! Goth kids, prepare to attack from behind! They've barricaded... The elves are up to their old Jew tricks again! Find another way in! Take out the barricade from behind!
That'd just be silly. Koopa kid! What? That'd just be silly.
Try the cafeteria. There's a door by the loading docks. Go!
Ow, I hurt my fucking ankle. Man, it hurts like shit.
Your word is the command, my lord.
I am death.
Your word is the command, my lord.
Hey, I'm healed.
We locked it so nobody else could get in. Here.
The KKK shall rise again!
Douchebag, what the hell are you doing?
Your word is the command, my lord.
I am that.
We cleared the way.
We kicked all our asses and cleared the way for you. Have at it, Hobbit.
Your word is the command, my lord. Your word is the command, my lord.
Yes, sir.
There, buddy. You're gonna be okay.
Up. In your face!
Are you gonna rape us?
Ninth try, asshole.
Stay back, you guys! Something is seriously wrong with the hallway monitors!
Help, please.
That's Gary Nielsen!
Don't touch him, he's ginger!
We came to school the morning after the earthquake to report for duty. We didn't know school had been canceled. We heard a sound from down here. Found this green goo. It was everywhere. It changed the other hallway monitors.
Served you right for being a patsy-ass hallway monitor in the first place.
Something in the goo.
Somehow that green goo makes ginger hallway monitors even lamer!
Big head!
Very nice. Shit, little buddy. Nobody stopped a paladin!
Alter Gebenheit!
Just a lost German exchange student.
magic so easily. This green goo, what the hell is that stuff? Well, I can only heal. You need someone who can charm. Don't get angry, but I have to smite you. Yeah, that's it, little buddy. There you go, Al. Take that! First strike tripping, sis. no, no. The new kid's screwing around again. Buddy. Incredible magic so easily.
Son of a...
Red Hood. There you go, pal. I don't think so. Nope. I really feel sad for him. This isn't over!
Good work! Douchebag, man the catapult and let our guys in the front door! Everyone fall in! Douchebag, seriously, get your ass on the catapult! Use your magic to open the front door.
Your ass learned such incredible magic so easily.
Sweet.
That's it! Hurry, open the door before they know what's happened!
Don't underestimate Kyle. He's killed me a bunch of times.
Push forward! I must save my strength for the final battle!
Douchebag, we have to get this ticket through!
This ends here, new kid. Let's see you handle both of us. Got him!
Yeah, heck.
no, 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 no! Got him! Ha! Yeah! Yeah!
Sometimes my dad goes on road trips just to check out all the rest stops.
Asshole!
This sucks. I'm gonna mess you up, dude. Man, I could be watching TV right now. Okay, little buddy.
Last chance, new kid. He's nothing without you. Walk away from this.
Nice guy.
Can't I just go right back home after the flight so I don't get grounded?
That's gay.
Seriously, douchebag, you're breaking my balls here.
If it splashes, it means you get a free wish.
You have the honor of leading the final assault, Commander. Back away from the desk, Jew King.
The stick doesn't belong with a fat, racist liar.
All right, Cal, you fucking asked for it. Go ahead and kick his ass, douchebag.
New Kid? Cartman is using you, can't you see it? He's a manipulator.
You're just jealous because the New Kid picked me as a friend over you, Cal.
You've got one last chance, New Kid. Turn around and fight Cartman instead. Do the right thing.
Don't let him Jew-wash your brain, New Kid.
Attack him! Now!
Make him shut up!
It's not me you should be fighting, it's him! Fine, you're gonna be sorry, New Kid. Don't you know who you're dealing with? Ah! You're staying planted! Okay, I kicked the baby!
Don't kick the goddamn baby!
Yay! Yeah!
You're about to get blown.
Inside his desk. Victory is ours!
Hey, wait a minute. Our desks don't have insides.
What?
Desks at the school just have tabletops.
No, but Twitter said that...
Look over here. This desk has writing on it.
Check my locker.
Whose desk is that? That's Clyde's desk.
Humans and drow elves of Zaron.
Clyde! He took the stick!
While you've all been busy fighting amongst yourselves, I have built a kingdom beyond your comprehension. I prayed for a way to destroy you all, and the solution came crashing down from the heavens.
Oh no, it's more of that green stuff!
With what I have found, I shall raise an army of the dead. And kill the Earth!
Clyde, but why? I banished him to be lost in space and time, and now he's all pissed off.
So you see, fools, I control the stick and the future of the Earth!
Clyde, do you want a sandwich?
Not now, Dad. I'm making a Ruler of Darkness video. Whoever controls the stick controls the universe. And my first deed is that I hereby denounce the human and the elf kingdoms and strip both kings of all their power.
Motherfucker!
Oh, hello, boys.
Can we speak to Clyde, please?
Clyde's out playing in the backyard with his little friends.
Come and get it, losers! You can't do that, Clyde! You're lost in time and space! No, I'm not. Yeah, you are, asshole! Army of Darkness, defend the fortress! Craig, you're on my side!
You don't have authority anymore. The Keeper of the Stick said so.
This can't be happening.
God damn it, I have fucking authority!
Sorry, warriors and wizards. I'd love to invite you into my Fortress of Darkness, but I'm afraid you're too late.
Too late? What do you mean we're too late?
There you are, Butters! Do you know what time it is, mister? It is way past your bedtime!
Oh, shit, it's past our bedtime?
Dude, I'm gonna get it!
Clyde, it's past your bedtime!
Okay, coming, Dad.
Hello, hello.
You missed the news. Looks like we're going to have the country's largest Taco Bell in our new town.
Mommy and Daddy spied on your Facebook page and saw that you're making... Good night, my little gumdrop. Hope you're enjoying all the peace and quiet in our new home as much as we are.
We're gonna search for underpants, hey. We won't stop until we have...